catching trout from a lakeshore. When the proper techniques and tackle area unit used, fishing from the bound of a lake or pool will turn out an excellent day of fishing. The key to fishing for and catching trout from a shore. With certain techniques, casting for trout from the shore of a lake can result in a good day's catch. The thrill of catching a trout from a bound and fighting him into exhaustion is never tiring. A trout seems to fight harder and longer as he is brought closer to shore than in the open water. And there's invariably that last poking effort before submission ensues. Whether it's by fly fishing or casting a lure with a fishing rod, fishing from shore can yield a creel full. Although some fishermen feel that fishing from shore isn't as productive as in an exceedingly boat, nor as exciting, fishing from the shores of a lake can produce great results for those who know what they are doing. Their area unit variety of key factors to catching an honest number of trout by casting from shore. The ability to cast a lure far out into the water is a significant consideration for getting your fishing lure noticed. Although several trout identical to shore whereas the water is cold, the lunkers are stay a bit further out, beyond most casting techniques. One of the keys to getting the furthest cast possible is to use a heavy lure. A good weighted lure can fly additional than most lures on sale nowadays. The weight of the lure can rely upon the strength of the cord. The heavier the lure for the given cord rating, the higher. The fishing line is the other factor in getting a long cast. It is best to use the lightest cord attainable for the burden category of the trout being fished for. There is conjointly the line snap issue once casting a significant lure. If the cast is not perfect, the heavy fishing lure is likely to snap the line as it flies faster than the line can keep up. It is conjointly key to search out the proper spot to fish from shore. The ability to read a lake's shoreline becomes very beneficial. If access is offered to figure on an honest stretch of lake bound, the prospect of catching fish is improved. Moving down a shoreline while casting allows you to cover a lot of ground and you can work your way back up when you get to the end. The technique to use when fishing from shore is to cast out in the form of a fan. Start your casts to your left and stagger each cast towards your right in an arc like opening a fan until your casts end up to your right. If you were catching trout, reverse the order of your casts from right to left. If you have not been catching fish, once one complete casting arc from left to right, move down the bound of the lake, double the space of the arc distance of your casts. Do this until you catch fish. And check that to convey your lure some action. A bright lure is best for most visibility. Give the tip of your rod an honest twitch each few reeling cycles. The right speed is necessary to get the right action out of the lure. Too quick can create it spin and repel trout. Too slow won't create the lure act suitably and fish leave it alone. As you reel in, just a short, quick twitch of your rod will give the action to your fishing lure that will make it most effective. And don't forget to modify lures if the one your victimization isn't obtaining results once one sweep of casts. You may need to try two or three before you find the right lure that the capricious fish are happening to prefer at that time. The time of day or night conjointly comes into play once fishing from shore. As with most fresh fishing, the early morning and evening into dark are the best time to catch trout and most fish. And so it's true with lake fishing from shore. To have the most luck, these times are the best bet for catching fish because that is when they feed the most and are the most active. When fishing from shore, however, these times are extended as some trout venture into shallower waters for a late morning or afternoon snack of bait fish that are eating along the shoreline. And when the weather is cloudy, fish will come closer to shore. If you have not fished from shore because you thought of poor results and too much work, or you have fished from a lake shore but you had little luck, try the methods outlined above and see if that doesn't work for you. If their area unit fish at intervals casting distance and that they area unit hungry or terribly active, you may catch trout, forward your victimization the proper lure. If you don't catch fish with these strategies, the fish are either not biting or there are no fish there. Then it's time to move on or call it a day when the casting arm gives out. Some things you can control to determine a fishing day's outcome, like what we have discussed here, and some things you cannot, like the weather and the whims of the fish. If the fish aren't biting, you can always play a round of golf. But no matter what the outcome of a fishing outing, there is always another day. Fish have to eat.